coverage you can count on.
Tonight we hear from a man who is trying to save his dog's life, even though the family pet killed his own father.
Gavin Wright says it's hard for most people to understand, but that's what his father would want. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Lana Greenfogel shares the story from Santa Fe.
A lot of mixed emotions and a lot of unanswered questions.
Gavin Wright came home to find a shocking and bloody scene. His father dead in the front yard.
Yeah, we were close.
Mauled by their own dog.
I would have never expected to come home to that.
And never expected it from Achilles.
I still have love for my dog.
The family's four-year-old.
They're an extremely misunderstood breed.
Pet pit bull.
Accidents happen every day.
Police say Gavin's dad, 74-year-old Clifford Wright, was watering the plants when something must have triggered Achilles to attack him.
The trigger had to have been extremely extraordinary.
Police found Wright with bite marks all over his body, including his throat.
I would be a hypocrite if I changed my opinion on him now.
But despite the horror and the pain of losing his father, Gavin wants Achilles back and says his dad probably would too.
As hard as that is for most people to hear me say, that's just what he would want.
Police will ask a judge to deem the dog dangerous and vicious, meaning he may be euthanized.
I'll fight for whatever I can fight for.
But Gavin says
he was a great dog.
He's lost enough.
This kind of situation with the love that I have for my father and the love that I have for my dog, and the total unexpected nature of all these events, have put me in a real awkward position. I wouldn't wish it on anybody.
In Santa Fe, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police say it may not be safe to allow Achilles to return home. He has now been quarantined. Monday, officials will begin the court process.